Hey everybody, how's it going? We are excited today here at Kingdom Journey Publishing. We happen to have our first book published in our series, and it came out on Thanksgiving. I know it's Christmas shirt going on. I got to preach today. But the Tzaraath Chronicles, Book 1, Second Edition, is now available since Thanksgiving. Here is the book. It is a beauty, and I just want to tell you guys that we are impressed with what we got here. We went ahead and we redid the cover. Instead of the dark, it's now this. We have a picture here we can show you of the cover, and it looks like this. And so that's the cover there, but the gloss on this thing is nice. You can kind of see how it transitioned. The back, we got a soldier here about the book. It is a dust-covered jacket. We are excited to announce this. This took us a while, but it is nice. We do like it. Sorry about the lighting. It's basically what we have here is we got a character sketch of Rocco, a little bit of something about Rocco. This is the digital cloth through Ingram Spark. It says, one, the turn, Rick Lee and Linda Steinert. And this is a beauty. When we were talking about the hardcover, this is what I wanted. This is what we envisioned. One of Linda and my dreams were to have a hardcover of our book on our shelf. And well, now here we do. And so what you're gonna notice is it's book one, but it's second edition. Not only that, we have inside title page, and then it says the Tzaraath Chronicles. He's giving pictures there. It still has the dedications and table of contents. None of that changed. But at the beginning, we do have a character sketch in chapter one of Rocco, and then the formatting there. Sorry. And so you can see at the top the chapter heading. The last one we did didn't have all this. You see on the top it says the turn, and then it's got Rick on each page, the numbering. In the first few chapters we have the character sketches still in there. And then what we like about it is the formatting on this is very nice. It took a little bit, but this is beautiful. And then we have, on this edition, we actually have a sneak peek of book two. And so if you are to get this edition, you do have the first chapter of book two in there, fully formatted. And that book actually comes out, and it will have a hardcover edition like this with the dust jacket. That comes out on Christmas, December 25th. And what I like about this, each design of this series, we're going to have the spine look this color. It's going to have the number of this book. It'll have the title. And then it'll have this, and then our logo on the bottom. And so we are excited. So when you have it on your shelf, it'll look nice. It'll have it numbered. We'll have it, try to keep each book the same. Each book will be the same size. And this will be our guideline. So each book will have the spine the same throughout the series. And this is beautiful. I'm excited. I'm excited. The wife, she says she loves the formatting, and we're going to continue to try to do excellence with what we have here. And so I hope you enjoy. Go ahead and click the links below to get your copy on Amazon and all the retailers around. BarnesandNobles.com, any of the .coms most likely will have it. We did kind of rename the book. It is still the same series. It's the Tzaraath Chronicles, The Turn. But what we did is instead of focusing on the Tzaraath Chronicles, we focused on the title there and then just giving you the Chronicles there. Again, book two is releasing December 25th. I have everything uploaded and it looks good. It looks pretty. I have not had a copy sent to me. So when it comes out, I will get it and we will review it and see if it looks just as good as this, but I think we're going to enjoy it and like that. And that book cover was designed by me and my mom also. Me and my co-writer, Linda. And so I do have some sad news, maybe some great news for some of you guys. I may have to be shaving this beautiful lock of beard here soon, you know, because I'm also in the union and we have to get the respirator. So just throwing that out there. So if you see me nice, clean shaven, that's why. But again, I hope you enjoy. Again, we like to have the kids' books. We'll get those out and show you guys those in a little bit. Thank you.